I've never casted a 10 weight before, but it's going to take a little getting used to, but it handles a pretty stiff wind pretty well. It may be a different application altogether once there's a fly on, you know, once it's set up to fish, but it's just a straight fly line right now. But thanks for watching.